From our world headquarters in downtown Tyneville, this is RNN.
It's Monday, February 13, 2012. Welcome. I'm Dirt Digger.
And I'm Millie Winger.
Okay, let's get to it.
Dirt, we should probably mention that the RNN satellite was down for a few days, because we spent most of our fiat buying more silver.
Yes. We had a bit less broadcast time, but we have many more ounces of silver.
Okay, first up, gold and silver. It doesn't seem to matter much these days what geopolitical mess is transpiring. The cartel seems to be committed to continually capping any upward pressure.
That's right, Millie. These guys have mastered the art of suppressing the metals.
Turd Ferguson tells us to watch for the cartel to possibly hammer gold down to the 1680 level sometime this week.
And, according to TF Metals, declining lease rates may provide an early warning that the cartel is planning a raid.
Silver may also get dragged down if gold is raided. Be sure to read the full story on Turdville's Main Street.
Next up, we have a special interview with a whistleblower from inside the cartel. So, joining me now is Mr. 13, who actually works inside the cartel.
Thank you.
Mr. 13 is disguised to protect his identity. He has agreed to tell us what really happens inside the cartel and how they contain the metal prices.
Can I keep this hat? I like this hat.
Sorry, 13, only real truthites can wear that hat.
Oh dear, I like this hat.
So Mr. 13, tell us, with all the negative economic and geopolitical events taking place, how is the cartel able to keep metals prices in check?
After MF Global, all the traders disappeared. The boss lady was happy. Now, we just trade with ourselves. We have two really big computers. One on the left, and one on the right. The one on the left sells and the one on the right buys, and they buy and sell from each other. If we run into any problems, then we just have the one on the left sell more in the Globex, because nobody is there.
Seriously? That's disturbing. And what is the primary purpose of the price containment?
We have to protect our fiat investments and keep the game going. The metals are a serious threat to that. And sometimes the boss lady makes me work at night, too.
Okay, Mr. 13, I think we need that hat back now. Thanks for your time.
Okay, goodbye. I really like this hat.
What a mess.
Wow, thanks, Dirth. The cartel is horrific.
Remember, the links to each of these stories are provided below.
And that's the news for February 13th. Thanks for stopping in.